What's poppin', everybody? It's your boy David again, and I'm back with another video for tonight. If you are new to my channel, subscribe to my channel, like this video, and comment down below. I'm back with another Indonesian Idol 2020 reaction video, and this one is a different artist. It's my first time reacting to her. This is going to be Tiara, I Surrender by Celine Dion. I just can't wait to hear it because a lot of you guys have been requesting me on the comment section to react to her, because well, I ask you for recommendations. So this one is one of the most requested and recommended performance video that you guys want. So I'm going to react to it, and I hope everybody is safe from the virus. I know it's we're having an epidemic, and it's very challenging, not just in the Philippines, not just in in other Asian countries, or not just in Europe or America. Like, everybody's struggling. So let's help, keep on praying, and always follow your government's protocols and instructions. Stay at home, okay, and watch my videos. Anyway, let's go to the video. Let's start. Tiara, I Surrender. Let's begin. Okay, first impression, her voice, she has a good quality, voice quality. Her look is stunning, her gown is suits her really well, but I can feel the nerves. I can hear it, I can feel the nerve, okay? I'm just being honest, but that's normal. It's a competition, you know. Well, let's see more of the performance. So far, the way she is singing the song, it's so clean, okay? It's so clean. It's just that in the first few phrases, when she started singing, I just feel the nerves. But now, she's getting into the song. She's starting to connect with the audience, right? And she's singing and telling the song at the same time. At the moment, so the voice control is there from her high notes, like mixed voice, yeah, and her falsetto. The control was really good. It's so smooth, soft. We'll see more of it.
Sing it, come on.
guys know how hard that was? Her breathing is, man, it's this was a surprise for me, okay? Because earlier I was thinking her voice, I was thinking earlier might not be that conditioned. I just felt like it's a bit, I don't know, just for me, okay, it's a bit strained, or if I listen to her, I can feel that it's not well rested. That's just my opinion, okay? But man, I was blown away. It's just that sometimes our assumptions are not accurate, just like me earlier. She didn't even breathe for that, how many seconds was that? 8, 10, 15 seconds? I surrender. I'm gonna watch that later. I'm gonna rewind this. This is a great, man. It gave me chills. Wow. Okay, this was a great performance. It's a surprise. That's why you guys have been requesting me to react to this particular performance of hers. Man, it's so much power. But I really felt at the end of this song performance, I really felt that her voice is getting strained. I don't know. It's just that my instinct, or it's just that how I assess listening to her. Like I'm a singer myself. I'm nobody, but I've been singing like all my life. I just felt like her voice is getting strained already. I don't know if she, before this performance, she got good sleep or just too much rehearsals or like that. But the good thing is she put it off really clean. I wasn't really expecting this feeling, okay, that I have right now, but she gave me, I'm surprised. I'm just speechless of how my assumptions were, you know, manipulating my mind. I'm just shocked and lost for words, because I was really not expecting this. You guys have a lot of good singers in Indonesia. That's it. That's my reaction. If you guys want to know, want to see more of my reaction videos, go to my videos, subscribe to this channel, and stay safe. God bless everybody. Much love. Bye.